Attention units, armed robbery in progress. Available officers, move on the financial district.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
Thanks, big guy.
Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Oh, I wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end.
So great when you were like, and you just went, oh man, thanks.
Progress. Need officers on scene in the financial district.
I need to take him down fast.
do? I'm stuck!
Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
Boss never let us down before, and he won't now.
Anna, is that you?
You need some downtime.
Anybody hassling the boss at the raft?
Damn! Anyone else?
Great patrolling, but I do have notes.
Might have.
There.
Got a funny feeling.
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
Kicks left.
I'm gonna shut your mouth permanent.
Really? More guys? I don't have this many friends. Not for long.
Hey! What the?
Oh, great, more of them. Guys, this isn't here. You could have just bailed.
Crap, get it off!
Again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars!
You want some?
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
units, narcotic sale reported in progress. Proceed to two bridges. Over.
Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal. You guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Plastic gloves are off! Guys, come on! Get in or get left behind!
Losing! Gotta catch up. Just drop me off at the jail. No reason. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Gotta split before the cops get here. Never know how they'll react to me. When there was only one set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up.
Who's this? What the hell? What the hell?
Nap time.
Who's this? What the hell?
Okay, sure. I don't need sleep.
Don't let him fight you out!
More inmates! I'm starting to feel weird being the only one not wearing orange.
People on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. Sorry, no entry during the performance. Okay, you guys are really late. I'm afraid there'll be a no-show fee.
Someone get him down here!
Yes!
Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
Sleep it off. Reporting is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself. MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
literally didn't see that coming.
What's that?
Tommy, get up! Come on, get up!
You'll be double bunking! Can you back up, guys? Go out and come back in again.
Spider-Man, from what I can tell, factions that existed within Rikers have stayed together now that they're out.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
It works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go. Reinforcements! There sure are a lot of guys really eager to go back to prison! Anyway! All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
muggers. Got the phone. It is on. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals. Resting Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
When he was a punk kid.
I thought the boss killed him, though.
He did. Lenny says there's more than one spider.
He's here!
Yeah!
That baby! There he is! Open fire! You're gonna have him.
More of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Regret that. I'll teach you something.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
gun now.
Anyone want to surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Lunatics will kill someone driving like that.
And she wants it back because you stole it. She uses it to pull over.
You tell Susie she wants a POS back so bad, she can talk to me.
Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. Insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen. Night.
That was nice.
Hmm. boring now.
Who's there?
Oh, it's Spider-Man! I want you!
To go back.
Parole hearing.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. Just once, I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
That's a holdup. Oh, on. Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
You're okay, my boy.
Thanks, big guy.
Thank you.
I knew
you're
James
okay,
was
my boy.
Thank you.
You're a man, Spider-Man.
Big guy.
Like your shoes.
You're okay, my boy.
I'm giving him an air.
Someone
needs a nap.
这是什么？一定是蜘蛛的。
Manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you! Demons. I don't suppose we can settle this with some fruit pies. MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
This is not proper consumer etiquette. Resting Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Sense to me.
I got an ego too, but I also gotta get paid if I'm gonna get shot at.
Jameson says Spider-Man skins off of the guys he busts.
Oh. Okay, I gotta give it to him. That's a pretty sweet racket.
Everyone on alert. Spider-Man's here.
Heads up.
Sudden, ain't nobody here. Spider-Man, teach him some respect.
giving.
You're gonna have a bad...
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have
it. Crack it!
And more of them. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Everyone down!
Reinforcements! Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips! Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
You're just not very observant. Unless you're just Natalie dressed paparazzi! Yeah, I didn't think so.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to leave charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority. How do you backup guys get here so fast? I know it's not the 6th train!
What's
more demons. How do you guys tell each other apart? I mean, there's only so many mask variations.
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Hello.
Why does everyone think you're so great?
You're kind of scaring me.
There he is, hero of the city.
Hey there.
Hey, Spidey.
Did I startle you?
What was that? What was that? Movement.
Let's play the quiet game. I should have called first.
Making a sweep. Might have something. We got a man down! Watch my back! Huh?
Shh, people around here work.
I'm leaving a bad review!
Don't let up!
customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Everybody down!
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Advancing! We got a man down! Get behind him!
Look, if you guys are gonna keep showing up like this, it's just polite to call first!
That took longer than it should have.
Thank you, Spider-Man. You're the only one we can rely on.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Break-in was just reported. Requesting officers on scene at Bloomingdale.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
Can't handle it! How'd they move so fast? Shut up!
Pro tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Everyone's underestimating us. Cops, Spider-Man, the Maja,
and they're gonna pay them.
Sammy. No talking during the infiltration.
I found what? We'd hide. Where'd he go? Who's there? There you are! I know I'm...
Take a break. You earned it.
Safe.
I got a funny feeling. Get some of the boys up here.
Spider-Man!
When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. They always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
If we shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on him. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
Davey!
Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
Hey!
More of them! Find someone who cares about you like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be gold! Have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Thank you. serious car accident down there. Looks bad. There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris. Hold on!
Guys robbed a bodega and took off doing 80. They caused the wreck.
Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them. I'm losing them. Gotta catch up. Hope you've got points left on your license, guys. That pileup was a doozy.
We have an armed robbery in a commercial area. Report came in from Hamilton Heights.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please!
Resting Fist brought all the small timers out of the woodwork. Need to stop those mercenaries fast. So close to perfection. very sleepy. Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Agent down! Stand by.
They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
Now it's a party! Criminals out there, right?
Spider-Man, I confirmed your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper. That was harder than it should have been.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Who knows what they might have done to us?
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Thank you. 警察都是白痴，他们问为我们只是一般的罪犯，或者是一群危险分子，他们根本不清楚我们是谁。你清楚主人的最终目标吗？不必，我们只需要相信他，做好本分就行。当然。
真宠幸他，怎么了？他偷了老板的钱，为了把家人从中国带过来，偷我们不许是。慢命！有人挡着！其他。
那有人，这全是蜘蛛侠，把他拿下来！
You'll do way better than these guys just like you who I wiped the floor with.
Here, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else that killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your mask? Big problem for me. Hey, more guests. Come in, grab a chair. We're playing charades. MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing here, ain't it?
Don't get me wrong. He's still got resources, but we gotta play him careful.
Why'd you set this one out?
Latecomers! That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write!
Spider-Man, my troops say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. Get down! More of them! It's kind of touching how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail. Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Thank you.
You need some downtime.
Who's that? Hey.
Free patrolling, but I do have notes.
Not letting you take me back.
When there was only one set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up.
Who's there?
Just a bunch of kids. Spider-Man! I want him dead! Watch out!
To take it.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. Reinforcements here. Just people, you dig?
No mercy!
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Sleep
it off.
Corner, no? Be honest. You were all waiting next door until I thought I'd won just to be mean, weren't you?
Took over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
I would hate to see the group text that got you all here! MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up.
Thank you.
literally didn't see that coming.
Are persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding dead protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm launching a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. You do this for money, right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20.
Target is hostile. Keep them out of the air.
Thank you. reinforcements. You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, hot kettle, I know.
That was harder than it should have been.
That was terrifying. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Hey, what's up?
1072, mugging reported. Need an officer on the scene. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so... I need to take him down fast. Wish I'd done that well in school.
assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
Spider-Man!
Try hitting me! Spoiler, I hit back.
Don't let him hit you! Spider-Man!
Love laying out bullies. Night.
The boss was always
stand by. Anybody here? Help me.
Checking out. I'm snoring now.
Played up the vigilante. How the guy's not a cop.
Could have been. Ow!
It's Spider-Man. Okay. We're ready for this.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
Back up! For a guy in jail, fist men are awfully loyal!
Show me what you got! Keep him on the ground!
Hey, new arrivals! Did I mention this is a rent party? Chip in! No, for real, I need rent money!
Spider-Man, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeiting? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct. Bad haircuts, excessive cologne, yep, more fist goons! Take the day off. Scouts on her! Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
To refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign.
Hope crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. You're in timeout. One needs a nap.
What was that? Might have heard something.
And you're done.
Man down. Control, send backup.
Advancing. Agent down.
Control, send backup. Several units have failed to report.
Talk to your boss. She said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear! News. More Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
I may consider surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup! Just won't stop! And tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested! And this is really getting stalkerish! Seriously? How else did you think that would end? Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Good, but I can do better. Gotta take them all out.
Come on.
Oh yeah, I'm awesome.
Civilians are trapped in their vehicles following a severe accident. Response needed north of Houston.
Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured.
And took off doing 80. They caused the wreck.
I need to find whoever caused this wreck before anyone else gets hurt.
Better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos. More crooks? This fight's going viral. Nothing like a high-speed chase to keep a guy on his toes. Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive. Someone's getting robbed. Who wants a picture? No more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
Thanks. You wouldn't understand. It's hard to have money from it. My kid loves you.
Hey, just taking a break.
This is a dream come true. You have no idea.
Hi.
You're the best.
Please don't touch the suit.
Nice to see things almost back to normal again.
You mean gridlock traffic and BO on the 6th train?
Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing.
A month ago, you couldn't even sneeze without
someone. You don't pull me, Dennis. Great work, Spider-Man.